something that can be found again and again in Sondheim's work. Arguably as one of the greatest lyricists and composers of all time, Stephen Sondheim easily lures you in with fantastical characters and masterful harmonies. But forever the realist, Sondheim was riddled with sensibility and therefore was careful to be sure that even a story full of fairy tale characters didn't always get a fairy tale ending.
Good evening, everyone. I am a licensed therapist, and today one of my patients right here is Miss Cinderella, and I'm going to need your help to fix her problems. So, what issues should we touch on today?
Good housekeeping.
Housekeeping.
Prince.
Shoes.
Stepsisters. Okay. So, Cinderella, how have you been recently?
I've been all right. I got married.
Oh, how'd that go?
Well, so I'm sure you heard about the ball and the mystery maiden that was there. Well, that was me. So I was just doing my chores around the house and I heard about the ball. And then my stepsisters and my stepmother told me that I couldn't go to the ball unless I picked up, like, about 1,000 beans. So I picked them up, you know, obviously. And then they're like, yeah, no, you still can't go. But I went anyways, and I had a romantic night with the prince. But when I was leaving, one of my shoes kind of fell off. And I didn't realize until I got home, and I'm not going back in one shoe. And like, I can just go to Dillard's and get some more. Like, it's fine. But the prince, being the weirdo he is, he picks it up, he's like, I'm gonna go around the village, and I'm gonna try it on every single person until I find just someone who fits it. And I don't know how I'm the only girl with a size 6 shoe here, but I am, so here we are.
Yeah. How did your family react to this?
Well, my stepsisters were jealous. My stepmother was jealous because they wanted them to marry the prince, but he's a weirdo, and yeah.
Yeah. Have you stayed in contact with them?
I haven't really, because you know, they were so mad, but I'm honestly thinking that was better than him.
Yeah, that is sounding kind of creepy.
Very creepy.
You know, I think you should talk to the prince and maybe find a new family, right?
Yeah.
And just live with them.
Thank you.
You're welcome.